bed bugs on the mattress as we flipped it up. You can see that they're trying to run the heat out, and they're literally all over this mattress, running around. This is the worst bedroom out of them all. They're all up and down this guy's mattress, up on the sheet. This is the mattress on the bottom side of it. We flipped it over. But as it heats up in the room, what they do, you can notice they're scurrying, but there's no place to go. They're trying to get away from the heat. You can see some, like that one, if it shows, it's had a blood meal already. A little fatter than the other ones. And then you got another one that's had a blood meal. And then you get down to more of the baby size. And down here, try not to stand in one place too long, because they're all over the map here, and I'm not trying to take them home with me. Same thing on the other side of the bed. They're just running all over the place. This mattress has got them pretty bad. And once again, this is a thermal remediation heat job that we're doing. Temperature on this mattress right now is 110, 111. Put the light on the mattress right there. You see my light moving around? We're at about 117, 118. So this mattress is getting where we want it to be. These things are going to start to die off. Okay, we're back. Same bed. Temperature has rose. You can see this bed bug's not even moving. They're dying off now. The heat's gotten to the point where we've hit that range. We're actually, 140 is the kill range of instant kill and eggs, the bed bugs and the eggs. But we're a little below that. We're about 125, but we've been running 125 for over an hour. So with that, they start to die off. And you can see this one, look, we got one still moving right here. It looked like he was moving. We got a dead one right there. The ones on the mattresses, you can see that one's not moving. We got one in the corner up here. He's trying to make a run for the border, but he's got nowhere to go. See, they're trying to get away from the heat, but the heat's right, the heat's left, so it's like there's nowhere to go. So you'll see them, they'll go one way, they'll turn around, they'll go another way. And he's probably on his last leg of the journey himself. Now, if you look over here, they're coming up the walls now. See, they really want away from this heat. So they're trying to get anywhere they can go. We got one up here, and it looks like he might be alive, but he's hanging out because he's tried to go up the wall like his buddy down here and realize it's a lost cause. What's behind this poster? Nothing behind the poster. Just trying to watch out on my feet here. I want to take these home with me. But that's how this heat treatment's going. Let's see if we can find any back here. They're hiding. Sorry about the camera movement. I'm just trying to avoid these things on my legs. Looks like I got one up here moving around pretty good. He was hiding behind the heat. So that's a thermal remediation treatment. Also known as a heat treatment, just a fancy word for it. And that's a mattress inside of an apartment complex. A couple more hours, we'll have total kill on everything in this apartment, and we'll be done. And then we'll go through and double check everything as we keep doing furniture flips. We call it a furniture flip because we keep flipping the furniture over to get the heat in spots that it's not getting to. So we're constantly moving things around in the bedroom. And this is what happened when I moved this mattress from its lying position to straight up and down against the wall. This is Craig with Global Pest Solutions.
Okay, guys, we're back.
Thank you.
This is our last video. We're going to go in. The apartment complex seems to be at temperature. We're going to go in and show you some dead bed bugs. Okay, if you look at the camera, we're at 161, 160. So we're already in the kill range, easily in the kill range. We're about 20 degrees over. We've been at this 160 for about an hour and a half. You follow me into the bedroom back here. Bedroom, back bedroom looks a little different. You can see we're at 145. We go up to the wall up there, 144. We drop down over here, 148, 150. So definitely kill zone in here. So let's go in, I'll show you what it did to the bed bugs. Come over here and you look on the vertical blinds, you'll see two black dots. We'll zoom in real close there for you and we'll show you those are dead bed bugs that got a little too hot for them. And then any of these other black dots on the carpet. We have the carpet peeled back, as you can see, because we're trying to get a reading. And our carpet is 140 right there, so we're good there. We want to make sure this is 140 everywhere. All the bed bugs you saw in the earlier videos that were roaming around, they're all dead now. We've achieved complete kill. We flip things around just to make sure. We're going to let this run for another hour just to be safe. And then we'll flip the furniture, take another look. But that's it. There's a thermal mediation heat job. Done right. Any questions? I'm Craig at Global Pest Solutions. Thank you.